Published October 30, 2017, a powerful storm unleashed flooding and strong winds, which resulted in widespread power outages and travel disruptions in the northeastern United States from Sunday to Monday. The storm was a combination of tropical moisture from Philippe and a non-tropical system that converged on the northeast. However, the main circulation from Philippe remained just off the coast. Wind gusts reached hurricane force 74 miles per hour in parts of New England. Gusts of 82 miles per hour were measured in Mashpee, Massachusetts, and 78 miles per hour just off the coast of Portsmouth, New Hampshire, at Isle of Shoals. The smell of sap was in the air due to the amount of broken tree branches in New England. At one time, close to 1 million utility customers were without power as falling tree limbs and whole trees took out power lines. Strong winds and soggy soil contributed to train disruptions in the New York City suburbs. Many areas across the Northeast received between 2 to 6 inches of rain from the storm. The rain not only saturated NFL fans attending games, but also caused street and highway flooding in the Mid-Atlantic. Enough rain fell and ran off into area streams and rivers to lead to minor flooding in parts of New England and upstate New York. In parts of Pennsylvania, some small streams approached bankful. The storm also brought the first snow of the season to parts of the Appalachian Mountains, accumulating several inches at higher elevations. A motorist turns around after finding downed trees blocking Flying Point Road during a storm in Freeport, Maine, Monday, October 30, 2017. A strong windstorm has caused widespread power outages. AP photo: Robert F. Bucati. Breaking: a heartbreaking scene in Warren as a home is washed away down the Baker River. WMUR picked out Twitter.com. Okio Whippard, David Sokovic at Isakovic. WMUR October 30, 2017. Winds gusting to 130 miles per hour from near the top of the tower. High winds exciting NHWX. New picked out Twitter.com. Multu Roves, MU Observatory at Moab's. October 30, 2017. A toppled tree covers cars for sale at Demos Auto Sales after an overnight storm. Monday, October 30, 2017, in Warwick. RI: falling trees knocked down power lines across the region, and some utility companies warned customers that power could be out for a few days. AP photo: Jennifer McDermott. Cape Cod video from the peak of the hybrid storm in Chatham, MA, just after 4 a.m., winds gusting to 70 miles per hour. Coverage for it: AccuWeather. Ma picked out Twitter.com. 03 via Yakmak. Reed Timmer at Red Timmer. Accu October 30, 2017. More images from scene of massive tree down in Wallingford. Neighbors call it miracle that driver is alive. NBCCT picked out Twitter.com. Vismum 9L, Justin Schucker at Jace Checker. NBCCT October 30, 2017. Canaan Valley Ski Area in WV this morning. Picked out Twitter.com. 9Q4 Alv 86 Un, Brett Anderson at Brett October 30, 2017.